Indonesia is an archipelago country, which is rich in natural beauty, cultures, and heritage. Hello, nama Ambo Radit. Ambo mahasiswa Institut Pertanian Bogor, Indonesia. Here, I would like to introduce one of the most fabulous Indonesian heritage from Solok, West Sumatra. It is Tari Piring. Tari Piring, or Piring Dance, is a traditional dance, a symbol of Minangkabau people. In this dance, dancers hold the bottom of the plates in the palm of their hand and swing them wildly using the inertia. Amazingly, whatever energetic moves of the dancers make, the plate continues to stick as it glued to their palms. Dancers tap their plates with a ring on one of their fingers to animate their movement with sonic accompaniment. The unique value of this dance, this must be performed in the odd number of dancers and wear bright color of red, yellow or gold of Minangkabau costume. Originally, the dance symbolized the gratefulness of the people to the god for abundance of harvest. As the influence of Islam spread through the area, the dance relinquished its ritual meaning and evolved into attractive presentation of weddings, welcoming guests of honor, as well as presented during the special celebration. As the climatic climax, the dancers smash the head onto the floor. Then the dancers will continue to dance on the pointed sword, remaining completely uninjured. Amazing! So guys, that's the wonderful thing about Tari Piring. If you're excited, then you have to come to see it directly. We welcome you in Indonesia, the paradise of cultural and natural beauty. Terima kasih.